Ame Onna, or the Rain Woman, is a mysterious yokai from Japanese folklore known to summon rain wherever she goes. This enigmatic figure is often depicted as a tall woman dressed in a tattered kimono, her hair dripping wet, as if she has just stepped out of a torrential storm. Her skin shimmers like raindrops under moonlight, and she carries a melancholic presence that fills the air with a sense of lingering sadness. According to legend, Ame Onna appears suddenly on nights of relentless rain, wandering the streets or lurking in the mountains, her footsteps never leaving a dry spot behind. In some tales, she is seen holding an umbrella, not to protect herself from the rain, but as a way to conceal her face, a face that is said to be hauntingly beautiful yet twisted with sorrow. Wherever Ame Onna travels, storms follow, turning clear skies into grey overcast. She is often linked with loneliness and loss. As it is said, she searches for something precious she once had but is forever beyond her grasp. Some stories claim she is a mother grieving a child lost in a storm, cursed to roam eternally in search of them. Others say she is a harbinger of rain, called forth by the cries of drought-stricken villages. Despite the sadness she carries, Ame Onna is not necessarily malevolent. While some people view her presence as a bad omen, others see her as a protector against drought, believing that she blesses the land with much-needed rain when summoned by heartfelt prayers. Farmers and villagers would sometimes leave offerings for her, hoping to invite the rain while avoiding her sorrowful gaze. Ame Onna's legend reminds us of the fine line between blessing and curse. Like the rain she brings, her presence can either nourish or devastate, depending on how one chooses to view it. It is this duality that makes her a powerful symbol in Japanese folklore, a reminder that nature's forces, much like emotions, are complex and intertwined.
Hehehehe.